Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Building of a side office, steel structure with hold down bolts and steel staircase. Foundation has been completed already to save time. Installation of steel columns. Here 200 with 300 by 300 by 16 millimeters base plate. Screwing down 20 millimeters diameter nuts. Erection of the rest stanchions. Well plumbed and aligned. Joining and connecting steel stanchions for continuity purpose. Installation of steel beam. IPE 300. This section has been designed, and it's sufficient to carry the design load. Completing the first floor beam general arrangement. Installation of the secondary beams. IPE 160 at 1 meter center to center spacing. Creating 1 meter cantilever beams. Following the same procedure for the second floor. Please wait a minute. Do you like my work here? Have you liked and shared my videos? Please support my work, like and share my videos. Thanks. Back to work. Second floor beams completed. Ready for construction of steel staircase. This steel staircase is done based on a request. The height of the building is 3 meters. The width of the staircase is 1.2 meters. The thread is 250 millimeters. Riser is 150 millimeters. Landing to 0.4 meters. Fixing 8 millimeters plate. ready to lay lightweight wall. Forming of walls. Wall laid to window level. Ground floor walls completed. First floor walls completed. Installation of 900 mm doors. Doors installed completely. Installation of 1.2 meters windows. Windows completely installed. Installation of rails. Rails are provided to protect people from falling off. Work completed. Enjoy the rest views. Side view. Back view. Do well to like and share my videos. I post construction videos once or twice per week. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.